Hi, Silo Wolves. Welcome to Wolf TV, a production of Sila Broadcasting Network. Buenos días, Sila family. I am Miss Guzman.
Today is Tuesday, March the 9th, 2021. Happy half birthday, Coach Morgan. Her birthday is actually September the 9th. We hope that you have a wonderful birthday filled with laughter, happiness, and love. Today is Unique Names Day. Do you have a unique name or a special name? What is it? My son has a unique name. It's a combination of my first name and his father's first name, Durand. And his middle name is completely unique because we created it ourselves, Jamasio. So this is the day to salute friends and loved ones who have a unique name. Let's appreciate them for going through life without seeing their names on ready-made keychains and other things that have names on them. If you are anyone that has a unique name, discuss it today. Celebrate it.
Hi, I'm Mr. Ellis. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God,
The weather forecast today is partly sunny with a high of 66 and a low of 37. Loving the warm weather, make sure you get out and play in the playground.
And I'm here to remind you to don't forget to sign up for CMS Eats at Home. Check out our Facebook page at Class Dojo for more information.
Miss Rosa and all your students, the fall leaves were bright and beautiful. It was like I was walking through a forest of fall leaves. Danny, thanks for teaching us how to ride a bike safely. Are you sure that you're not a professional bike rider? Because you sure do know how to handle a bike and how to ride that bike. Staff, keep sending in videos of your classes or of yourselves, your interests, your hobbies. Hey, did you guess who the anime masked reader was? Did you guess? It was me! I was the master reader. And I'm going to read you Bark George. Love Bark George. You'll love Bark George too. So look for it on Class Dojo. It'll be up soon on Class Dojo. And K-Pi Cecilia is up next.
Maybe you and me gonna go to Mars and check it out. Dojo for important information and announcements.
Students, keep sending your videos into Mr. Perez at the address shown on the screen. Now for a Sela Jr. moment.
Hola, mi nombre es Francisco. Antes les voy a enseñar cómo hacer un columpio. Primero van a necesitar un plato desechable plano, un vaso o un limpiapipas. Primero agarra sus materiales y luego
¿qué más materiales usas?
Con algo y
adentro pues, y adentro.
Hola, mi nombre es Lía y este es un columpio yo sé hacer. Es una hembra y está durmiendo. Y este yo, como yo hace eso, es yo tiene una vaso, un hot glue, pero necesita un adulto para eso y limpia y se...
Hola a todos, hoy voy a hablar de un experimento de agua. Ayer yo frisé agua en este vaso círculo. Tú ves que el agua frisado es un círculo. Tú puedes decir, agua es un líquido. ¿Cómo se pone un sólido? Eso se hace porque cuando tú pones un líquido en el freezer, se pone un sólido y se pone muy duro y muy frío porque el freezer es como algo muy frío que se pone cosas como hielo. So, eso es muy chulo. Como esto. Estos son hielo y son de agua. Si tú dices, ¿cómo son de diferente forma y tú no haces nada? Solo pones cosas en diferentes formas. Como esto. Es una cosa rectángulo. Y tú puedes ver que el agua se ve rectángulo. Y con esto, el vaso círculo, se ve como el agua está círculo. Uno puede ser un sólido, uno puede ser un líquido, y todavía los dos son agua. ¡Adiós!
Riddle, riddle, riddle time, riddle time. Yesterday's riddle was, I move without wings between silken strings. I leave as you find my substance behind. What am I? Well, let's look at those clues. Silken strings. Strings. What animal has strings made of silk? Oh, a spider. You got it. Good job. Bye.
And listen closely because I have today's riddle for you. A guy always in armor, but never been at war. Sleeps in armor, walks in armor. Slow he is, but heavy is the armor. No sword, no bow, spear. Who is it? Good luck. Bye.
See you later, alligators. After a while, crocodile. Toodaloo, kangaroo. Manana, iguana. See you round like a donut. Bye.